around and wait for the one who's in power to make up his mind that he should end it, you'll be waiting a long time. And in my opinion, the young generation of white, black, brown, whatever else there is, you're living at a time of extremism.